We now have Saurabh, our colleague, who's in Amravati. Saurabh, you've been there now the whole day. Why don't you tell us what's happening there with the whole situation, nutrition, health, swachhata? Why don't you just give us an idea?
Well, a couple of interesting things happening here. Like you said, you know, we've been watching this place for years now. Amravati, Melghat has been a center where malnutrition has been reported. But what we see now is actually interventions at the village level. And here, of course, you can see, you know, children being studied, all kinds of immunization that is required. The medical officers from the government all here making these checks. These are done every week. And also on the other side here, we have these community nutrition workers who actually engage with the pregnant women and their families to tell them what's going on. I have with me one of them here, and I'll try and speak to them. Aap inko kya bata rahe? Actually, what you see here, if I can ask them to show you, this is a game that they're playing, and through this game, women are being taught what they should be doing. To kya bata rahe inko? Isme kya likha hai?
हम इन्हें गुड हैबिट्स एंड बैड हैबिट्स फॉर द फर्स्ट डेज फर्स्ट 100 डेज के बारे में बता रहे हैं जिसमें इसमें लिखा है कि मंची अच्छी आदतें और बुरी आदतें. एग्जाम्पल हो गया कि प्रेग्नेंट महिलाओं को अपना लसीकरण टाइम पे करना चाहिए और जो बुरी आदतें हैं कि प्रेग्नेंट महिलाओं को अपना लसीकरण टाइम पे नहीं कराना चाहिए.
एंड दीज कम्युनिटी न्यूट्रिशन वर्कर्स ट्रैवल फॉर डेज on foot sometimes to reach the homes. आप क्या बताते जब किसी के घर ऐसे पहुंचते हैं? ये विलेज बहुत ही रूरल है, बहुत ही रिमोट है. क्या बताते हैं उनको?
मैं घर पे जब पहुंचती हूँ तो अगर प्रेग्नेंट वुमन के घर में पहुंचती हूँ तो उनको मैं बताती हूँ कि आप प्रेग्नेंट हो तो आपका जो आहार है वो दिन में नहीं तो तीन यानी चार से छह बार खाना चाहिए, ठीक से आराम करना चाहिए, लसीकरण करना चाहिए. ये सारी बातें मैं बताती हूँ उनको, वीडियो के तौर पे बताती हूँ, ऐसे भी बताती हूँ.
And also, like we've been talking about, from swachh to swasth, ma'am, aap jab ghar pe jate, swachhta ke bare mein kya batate unko?
Hum swachhta ke bare mein batate ki hygiene kaise maintain karna hai, kaise kya pregnancy ke time mein kaun si care dena hai, kaise karna hai, bachcho ko kaise treat karna.
Right. And we have Navneeta ma'am here also. Ma'am, if I can ask you, ma'am, the technology that now we are seeing being involved here, what is that technology? Tell us a little bit about that.
See, there are many adversities, as you people know, because of diversity and then the remoteness of the area. So we have deployed human-centric design to design all our interventions. Each and every intervention is now based on mobile applications. So this kind of mobile applications we have. So all of our CNWs, they carry tablets to record those.
We spoke about.
So they carry this kind of tablets to on which they record the data. They carry the interventions. We have system designed videos which they use for all BCC activities. Now these are the real time data which we are capturing for this project, right, which gets in fact reflected in our dashboards and help us to design the next level of the intervention.
And that perhaps is where technology comes in, because as you know, Amravati and especially Melghat is a district that is malnutrition prone, if that's a term one can use. And we've seen these interventions on the ground, and what people have been telling us that these interventions are working, but clearly there's a lot more to do as far as, you know, becoming a Swasth India from a Swachh India.